What I ate on the ViaRail train from Halifax to Montreal.
First, they served an apple carrot salad. Nothing revolutionary, but still glad for the fiber. 5 out of 10. While waiting for our mains, my sister and I did milk shots. As you can tell by the expression on her face, it was interesting. 3 milks out of 10.
The entree was an Indian-inspired paneer dish. I love cheese, and paneer is no exception. The basmati rice was perfectly cooked, but I just wish the curry was less salty. 7 out of 10. My sister had this smoked mozzarella ravioli and they put a bunch of olives on top, which was a bold choice to say the least. I guess it did give extra flavor to an otherwise bland dish. 6 out of 10. I liked my rice and cheese better. Finally, for dessert, they served carrot cake. The whipped cream was so airy and perfect, and the cake was moist and not too sweet, just the way I like it. 9.5 out of 10, ending on a high note.